2. Now we should do cross division method. 2 2s are 4. 2 5s are 10. Now we should multiply 51 into 25. 25 ones are 25. 25 fives are 125. 125 plus 2, 127. Now we will get the answer 1275. Thank you.